I spoke with Jake Slager, a JSU student that lives off campus. He said that he works 40 hours a week and that he typically doesn't have time outside of work and class to participate in extracurricular activities. He feels that he is having to pay for other people's things and says that is not fair to him. On the other hand, he is okay with the new technology fee. He is in the communication department, which he says has outdated technology. If the technology fee is used in a way that will benefit the comm department, he is fine with it.